Ciao friends! In this video, I show you how to use the IN operator in Calculate to create filters. Whenever you write a condition in Calculate using the compact syntax, you can use any expression here, provided that it uses one column only. And a common operator to use is the IN operator. IN evaluates whether the product color belongs to a temporary table that we create containing the two strings red and green. In other words, it checks whether the color is either red or green. Let's take a look at the result. You see that the result is always the same number everywhere. Why that? Because product color in red or green replaces the outer filter. Even though I write product just a condition, remember that this is translated to a table that contains red and green. And this table with red and green will overwrite any existing filter on the color with the value which is the sum of red and green. 1.1 million plus 1.4 million leads to 2.5 million, that is the result of my measure. Using IN is very common to express OR conditions, but you need to keep in mind that this condition will overwrite the outer filter. What if I want to keep the outer filter and still use the IN operator? Well, you can do that. You have the keep filter modifiers. Let's see what happens if I add keep filters around this condition. And before looking at the result, let's try to understand what is going to happen. When I am, for example, in a cell containing black, the outer filter context contains black. This table will still evaluate a table with green and red, and the final filter context will contain black because of keep filters. Keep filter says to keep the outer filter, so black stays where it is. Red and green is added, and the two conditions are intersected. The result is empty, therefore I will see an empty row here. In the cell containing green, I have an outer filter context with green. The new filter context contains red and green. The two will be intersected, therefore only green will survive. For red, only red will survive. And what about the grand total? Well, at the grand total, I have any color visible. Red and green is in the filter context, and so the total will be the sum of red and green. You see that I have blank everywhere, green when green is selected, red when red is already selected, and at the grand total I obtain the sum of the two values that I have selected. Using the IN operator is very common whenever you want to express OR conditions, and then you use keep filters if you want to keep the outer filter. Enjoy DAX!